How to delete VRChat avatars. So hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how we can delete VRChat avatars. So first of all, you need to come to VRChat.com, the official website, and then log into your account. And after logging in, you will be redirected to the home page of here. And after that, you need to search for the avatars, as you can see, and then click on the avatars, and you can just simply click on featured avatars and change into another avatar. From here you can just click on any avatar and then change into avatar, and your avatar will be changed. As you can see, the avatar has been changed. You can just simply do that, and you can also direct delete the avatar. So for that, you have to just simply go to the help desk of VRChat and go to there. What do you need help with it today? So you can just type delete avatar from here. And after that, you can just click on enter, and you can just simply talk any of the representative, and then you can simply ask for to delete your avatar for you. And that's it for this video. See you on the next one, guys.